By the end of this video, you'll know how to turn a color video into a black and white video inside DaVinci Resolve. So let's get right into it. And I'm gonna show you how to do that in two ways. One in the edit page, the other one in the color page. But I must tell you that the one in the edit page is only for those who have the studio version of Resolve. So let's do this. I have a timeline open and a B-roll waiting, and let's take a look at this clip. Cool, and for us to turn this clip into black and white in the edit page, all we have to do is come to Effects, then Open Effects, and in the search bar, we're gonna type in Color Compressor. We're gonna drag the effect and drop it on our clip. And to manipulate this effect, we have to come to Inspector, then to the Effects tab, and we can already see it here. Now, all we have to do is drag this compressed saturation circle all the way to the right, like this. We can also do this effect in a ramp. All we have to do is choose a point in our clip, activate this little diamond right here, which is called a keyframe. And if you don't know what keyframes are, they're basically moments we establish in our clip where we want a specific effect to happen. Now, we'll go a few seconds ahead and we'll drag our saturation circle again all the way to the right, like this. Now, let's see how it goes. Cool, now I'm gonna show you how to do the same effect and the free version of Resolve. So let's head over to the color page. And if you're not familiar with color, it's basically a page where we do all of our color correction and color grading inside DaVinci Resolve. And it's also node-based, and nodes are little boxes like this one that contains all the information and effects of our clips. And to turn this into a black and white clip, it's very simple. All you have to do is come to this little icon here, and we can already see many properties here. But the one we want is this one right here, saturation. Now, what we have to do is drag this value right here all the way to the left until we get to zero, like this. Now, our whole clip turned black and white. And if we want to go back to the original color, we just have to double-click the saturation word, like this. And to do this effect in a ramp, we have to make sure this keyframes icon here is selected. Now, we'll click on this little arrow right here in the corrector one. We're gonna choose a point in our clip where we want the effect to start. We'll activate a keyframe here in color corrector. We're gonna move this saturation a little bit just so we can set a keyframe. Then we can go back to normal and we can see that a keyframe appeared. So it's right at this moment that the color will start to change. Now, we're gonna drag our playhead a few seconds ahead and drag our saturation all the way to zero again, like this. And let's see how it goes. And a quick tip, if you want to compare the before and after of our clip, you just have to click on this icon here and you'll see the original clip without the effects. You'll click on it again and the effects are back. And if you like this video, make sure to subscribe to the channel and let me know in the comments down below what types of videos you want me to make. And if you want to learn more tricks and hacks inside DaVinci Resolve, make sure to check out this video showing on your screen right now, and I'll see you there.